By 2026, military aviation reaches an important turning point as several long-awaited aircraft finally move from years of testing into active service. These platforms show how air forces around the world are changing, placing greater emphasis on stealth, unmanned operations, and homegrown aerospace programs. The lineup includes everything from bombers to advanced trainers and drones, each reshaping a different part of air power. Now, instead of dwelling too long on the big picture, you're probably here to see which aircraft are actually making that leap into service. So let's get straight into the list of military aircraft set to enter service in 2026. The KAI KF-21 Borame. This is South Korea's first indigenous supersonic fighter developed by Korea Aerospace Industries to strengthen national air power and reduce reliance on foreign combat aircraft. Designed as a 4.5 generation multi-role fighter, it is optimized for air superiority and precision strike. The aircraft achieved its maiden flight on 19th July 2022, marking a major milestone for Korea's aerospace industry. Powered by twin GE F414 engines, the KF-21 can reach speeds of around Mach 1.8 while maintaining strong agility and endurance. The KF-21 uses a mix of indigenous and foreign weapons, initially carrying external air-to-air missiles like MBDA Meteor and Iris-T, with plans for Block 2 and add ground attack munitions like MBDA Spear, an internal weapons bay for bombs and missiles, an indigenous AESA infrared search and track system. An advanced electronic warfare suite provides robust situational awareness. The HTT-40 Basic Trainer. This is India's indigenous turboprop training aircraft developed by Hindustan Aeronautics Limited to modernize pilot training for the Indian Air Force. Designed to replace aging imported trainers, it serves as the first stepping stone for future fighter and transport pilots. The HTT-40 conducted its first flight on 31st May 2016, validating India's domestic trainer aircraft design capabilities. Powered by a single Honeywell TPE-331 engine, the aircraft achieves a top speed of roughly 450 km per hour. While primarily a trainer, it can be equipped with light weapons for basic weapon training roles. The Tejas Mark 1A. This is India's upgraded lightweight multi-role fighter developed to enhance indigenous combat aviation capability. As an improved variant of the original Tejas, it focuses on increased survivability, firepower, and maintainability. The Tejas 1A first flew on October 17, 2025. Powered by the GE F-404 engine, the fighter reaches speeds of Mach 1.6 with excellent agility. The Tejas Mark 1A's armament includes a potent mix of indigenous and foreign air-to-air missiles like Astra BVR and R-73 WVR. Air-to-ground missiles, precision-guided munition bombs, rockets, and the potential for BrahMos, all carried on its 9 hardpoints. An advanced AESA radar, digital electronic warfare suite, and self-protection systems significantly improve combat effectiveness. If everything goes to plan, it will enter service in 2026. The Bayraktar Kızılelma. This is Turkey's jet-powered unmanned combat aerial vehicle developed by Baykar to operate in highly contested environments. Designed as a stealthy UCAV, it is intended for air-to-air combat, deep strike, and carrier-based operations. The aircraft made its first flight on 14th December 2022, showcasing Turkey's rapid progress in unmanned aviation. Powered by a turbofan engine, Kızılelma is capable of near-supersonic speeds around 1,100 km per hour. It is armed with Göktürk, Bozdagon, Gökhan, and Akdogan air-to-air missiles. It can also be equipped with air-to-surface missiles and cruise missiles such as the Somme, Kuzgun, Lumtas, and many more. The aircraft is designed to operate from short runways and aircraft carriers. The Ilyushin Il-276. This is Russia's next-generation medium military transport aircraft developed to replace older Soviet-era platforms. Designed by Ilyushin, it is intended to carry troops, cargo, and military vehicles across strategic distances. Powered by two Aviate Vitigal PD-14M turbofan engines, it offers improved fuel efficiency, lower emissions, and reduced life cycle costs. It can transport approximately 20 to 25 tons of cargo under diverse conditions. With lighter payloads, the Il-276 is projected to achieve a range of up to 5,000 kilometers, while range at maximum payload is estimated at roughly 2,000 to 2,500 kilometers. A modern glass cockpit reduces crew workload while improving navigation accuracy. The T-7A Red Hawk. This is the United States Air Force's next-generation advanced jet trainer developed by Boeing in partnership with Saab to replace the aging T-38 Talon fleet. Designed specifically to prepare pilots for fifth-generation fighters like the F-35 and future sixth-generation aircraft, it emphasizes realism, adaptability, and digital integration. The aircraft conducted its first flight on 28 December 2016, demonstrating rapid development using advanced digital engineering techniques. Powered by a single GE F-404 afterburning turbofan engine, the T-7A is capable of exceeding Mach 1. The aircraft features a fully digital fly-by-wire flight control system that allows handling characteristics to be reprogrammed for different fighter types. A modern glass cockpit with large area displays closely replicates frontline combat aircraft layouts. The MQ-25A Stingray. This is the U.S. Navy's first operational carrier-based unmanned aircraft developed by Boeing to transform naval aviation support operations. Designed primarily as an aerial refueling drone, she significantly extends the combat radius of carrier air wings. The aircraft made its first flight on 19 September 2019, marking a major milestone in unmanned carrier aviation. Propulsion is provided by a single Rolls-Royce AE-307N turbofan, offering reliable performance with reduced maintenance demands. The MQ-25A is expected to operate at ranges exceeding 500 nautical miles from the carrier. The MQ-25A Stingray is capable of refueling aircraft such as the F-A-18 Super Hornet, F-35C Lightning II, and future carrier-based fighters. The airframe incorporates survivability features to operate in contested maritime environments. In addition to refueling, the platform can support intelligence, surveillance, and reconnaissance missions. Northrop Grumman B-21 Raider. This is the United States' next-generation long-range stealth bomber designed to penetrate heavily defended airspace and conduct strategic strike missions. Developed by Northrop Grumman, it is intended to replace portions of the B-1 Lancer and B-2 Spirit fleets while complementing the B-52. The bomber achieved its first flight on 10 December 2023, following years of classified development and testing. Powered by two Pratt & Whitney PW9000 non-afterburning turbofans, the B-21 has a range of 2,500 miles or 4,000 kilometers with aerial refueling. This weapon is designed to carry both conventional and nuclear weapons internally, preserving stealth during combat missions. Advanced low-observable shaping, materials, and coatings significantly reduce radar and infrared signatures. A highly networked and open architecture avionics systems allow rapid upgrades over its service life. The bomber is optimized for high survivability in contested environments. The B-21 Raider is expected to enter initial operational service with the U.S. Air Force in 2026 if everything goes to plan. With this, we're signing off for today, but we'll see you again in our next video. Until then, bye-bye.